First of all, I'd like to welcome you all, especially the team from PT Sun and also the members of the media for being present here this morning. Today marks another milestone in terms of this business partnership between Post Fiji and PT Sun. Post Fiji, in terms of the our milestone, it's expanding our the business scope in having a new partner on board, and I believe for Fiji Sun, it's in terms of expanding their market base in terms of their retail presence. Today is putting pen to paper for this this milestone in this agreement. And without going further into the broader details, I will leave that to our CEO and also to Ms. J.D. Chan, who is representing Fiji Sun on behalf of the CEO, Mr. Peter Lomas. So that being said, now invite our CEO, Dr. Aniruddha Mansoor, to say a few words.
Okay. Post Fiji got a lot of great products, and we keep on enhancing our product profile. And this is a strategic venture between the Fiji Sun and Post Fiji, because Fiji Sun is delivering the great contents into their newspaper, like the social, cultural, business, economy, political. So in a one nutshell, in a one newspaper, you can get the whole information in an authentic manner. There is no gossip or nothing, it's very straight to the point. And the way they are working on those contents are incredibly high standards, and the reach is very good onto that. And we thought it was a great partnership between the Post Fiji and Fiji Sun, because we have the wide distribution network of into the remote areas as well. And that's where we can take the Fiji Sun to the all the places. Newspaper has got its own charms. We all go with the digital media, we all use the tablets and your mobile phones. But however, saying that as well, there is a different charms in reading the newspaper. And I remember in back in India, we are habitual of reading the newspaper in every home. It comes like a 5 cents a news day paper, and the most senior person will get the first opportunity to read the paper, and everybody checking when will I get the turn on that during the coffee or morning tea sessions. And that's how you have the importance of newspaper. And newspaper gives a good information in all dimensions, not only onto one specific area, but I would suggest that everyone should read the newspaper at least a day, just to get updated with what is happening in the world. And in terms of the Fiji Sun, we totally appreciate the work what they are doing. Their contents are definitely very high standard. And in terms of business and sports, they really cover up the wide network. And I'm sure with this partnership between Post Fiji and Fiji Sun, we can deliver more papers, so they can increase their revenue in terms of more circulation reaching to the domestic market. But not only there, we also have EMS International. That's where we can take the product of Fiji Sun newspaper to the overseas market. And I'm sure this this strategic alliance between Post Fiji and Fiji Sun will go on a longer aspects, and we both will win-win situations from this venture. That's my, thank you.
But yeah, initially we are honored to be in partnership with Post Fiji. And as we have seen that Post Fiji has rebranded its business and the outlook is there. So yes, so Fiji Sun will now have a wider reach, will be present in all these remote areas, and we appreciate what will be happening in moving forward. Thank you.
People get the authentic information through the Fiji Sun, which can be reaching to the end users, which are the readers, and that's where we are looking as a community work on that. The strength of the Post Fiji is logistics, which is where we will deliver this newspapers into all. We'll try to put in most of the post PG's outlets, and that's where people can get to access to the newspaper there.
Do you mean all 54?
Initially, what we will do is we will identify the high traffic post shops where the circulation starts going up, but which that will not stop us there. We will also put them into the rural and maritime area as well, so that the habit of people is to read the authentic information will give a new opportunity and new dimension to the people of the PG. Most of the time, what happens is people get the information and news through the social media, which are sometimes not authentic, not ethical, and they get the different messages. Getting the proper messages through the post, through the PG Sun, will enhance the ability to understand and not get a knowledge in a right way. That's the whole objective for post PG is there.
Are you looking at drawing strategic alliances with other media for the same?
Not at this stage, because when you choose a strategic partner, you choose very carefully, and we are extremely happy to join hands with the PG Sun. So there is no possibility at this stage for any other media agency to join with us.
The last words.
Well, PG Sun is doing an extraordinary great job, and Post PG is enhancing their capability as well. Recently, we have launched the Post Express as well, which is a grocery, and that's where we are covering to the community by giving the groceries at the very competitive and cheaper price. We also have a Post PG's e-shop, and that's where the people start buying the grocery items as well, and that's really helping the community to get the good prices at a competitive environment.